praying by day. 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 4. Thanksgiving address and special prayer, Pastor K. Michael Kong. Presentation and awards certificates to be led by the prepares, and word thanks will be Pastor John, and closing songs, God be with you. Closing prayer and benediction will be Pastor L. Edison Kong. Tepui Baptist Church and Rome. And now I request those who are sitting in front, not make noise, okay? If you make noise, you can hold your ears. And the next is the 13th number is scripture reading, Mrs. Ninglam Khoye Baipe, 1 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 4. Thanksgiving address and special prayer, Pastor K. Michael Kong. Presentation and award certificates to be led by the prepares, and award thanks will be Pastor John, and closing songs, God be with you. Closing prayer and benediction will be Pastor L. Edison Kong. Tepui Baptist Church and Rome. And now I'm
Pram theo chi tha thi ne ding in jong pan pi ngan khong tau ki ne he chu jong la pathe ta ke khop khom sung wa het man lo ba ta sa dam mo nong hong the sa te ho a hin ke khom mi nu mi pate chu a hin chu jong le ka che nau Manipur gam sunga boi na ha san ja chung chu ma thalo bo tam e su boi thi ho um lo keng jing pa kai su krista mi na khong tau hi amen
un bo tu
I can no more see the dream I'm dreaming. There's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost without direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. It's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be a little bit better. Sometimes
by Miss Naina King, who keep vice principal of Pretimar School. Now I request our Miss to take up her time.
A very pleasant good morning to one and all present here today. First of all, I give all honor and glory to God for giving us this opportunity to celebrate the 7th annual Thanksgiving Day of Redeemer School. I am extremely honored to have this opportunity to address you in this moment as it marks the prosperity and progress of the school. On behalf of the school, I would like to welcome all our distinguished guests, founder, principal, secretary, madam, former principal, Sarazan, Pastor Michael and Pastor Benedict, school board, Pubel Cook, parents, teachers, and all my beloved students and the kids present among us. I am also delighted to offer a hearty welcome to all the participants of today's program. In this fateful day, we are extremely happy for his presence. An eminent person, Sir Robert Misau, the founder of Idle English Senior Secondary School, I extend a hearty welcome to you, sir. The one who acts as a pillar of support and strength with a clear vision and present and treated novelty in all the activities of the school is our school founder principal, Sir Let Son Chong Loi, and Secretary Madam Ting. A cordial welcome to you also, Sir and Madam, to this auspicious day. The most overwhelming key to the child's success is positive involvement of parents, not only in academics, but also in extracurricular activities with immense admiration. I offer
And let's go to the next program. That would be speech. And that would be taken up by two people by the board chairman, two people who are the man who is the man who is the man who is the man who
Ani na in zaunta Redeemer founder for lesson tule Dr. Robert Misau Idea School founder tule pastor ho tule angpai ko tule pastor na bon sakayun school board de thalani kaza lau le ngai lau salam pen boli kaki pai Redeemer School Hongpu Dotin Secretary Paten Upan Hongkong Dotin Bang Hongpu Dotin Tona Hen Voting in the Inner Quesha Ayla Etipi Dam Eti He Wang Sin the Kade Education Lankai He Anakia Tilo the Kanaki Sim Anakia Sim Loki So Kiji Tun Anakiki Sung Velte Jing Kita bangai he, sange hung hung di ngau kien cat om pun. Tuni neo cat ka sing om chu. Iskul he, ahung ki pu do di lan hi matalo te in gam dong neo sa he in skul dong he, neo sa nom lo ta sa hangai sa pen uskul he ahoy pen ai nane jo he. Ai la tu ahi patin ni ai mapui zalun, patin hat na zal tiu hitin. Padinat zalin san ge dungta
Now we shall have exhortation speech from Dr. Robert Misau, founder Ideal Senior Secondary School.
Okay, please respond to me in a loud voice because God has gifted me with a good vocal. First and foremost, I thank God for giving me this wonderful opportunity to stand before all of you to give a short speech. Secondly, I would like to thank the school managing board for inviting me to the 7th annual Thanksgiving program of Redeemer School. With due regards to founder, principal, secretary, all the teaching staff, school managing board members, students, and my dear parents. Today, I would like to give a short speech on education. I would also like to use bilingual language in order to make the parents understand what I am speaking. I remember my early days in schooling when I was in Churachandpur as a teacher. At that time, I did not know any language except English and Hindi. I was called to a school to deliver speech. I spoke in English. At the end of the program, those who understood English told me that you have given a beautiful speech, but for our parents, this speech is just like a gold ring thrown in front of a pig because they don't understand your language. My dear students, just for example, in Thado, when we say Pathenthu, when Mete hear it, they take it in the wrong sense. I'm just giving an example. So, language is very important, especially in today's world. If any person who has lots of money but does not know the language, it's very difficult for them to survive. You may have money, but when your money ends, you are not able to interact with other people, and that's your downfall. By God's grace, I have tried to master many languages and different knowledges which they have studied in order to win the game. That is knowledge. So, education is a part where we can win the whole world if we are really, really educated. This is a true weapon. Now, I would explain in brief education. I was talking about education is a weapon to change the world. Now, actually, the meaning of education is all around development of a child, a body, mind, and spirit. That is the true meaning of education. If you see the dictionary, you will find it. Education is an all-around development of a child, body, mind, spirit. That means only if you are expert in your book, it is not full education. Education, you should be expert in your book. You should have a good will part. You should have a good thinking capacity that what is wrong, what is right. And you should always be close to God. Then only it becomes a complete education. Okay. I think some teachers are over here, right? I'm going to, I have given two examples of education. One example was Education is the most powerful weapon to change the world. My second meaning was, education is an all-around development of a child, body, mind and spirit. Any teacher, please tell me, what is education beyond these two meanings which I have given? Can anybody say? Meaning of education, any teacher? To unlock the world. Okay, good. There are so many meanings. Now, education, in other words, is said that it is a process of receiving or giving system instruction. Education is a process of receiving or giving system education. But in my training for NEP, when I went to Delhi, we were taught that education is to take out the inbuilt qualities from a child. To take out the inbuilt quality of a child. Every child, every student who is over here, they have certain qualities in them. And we as a teacher, our duty is to find out who has what quality. And the particular quality we have to take out from the child and make the child perfect and encourage the child to move forward in their quality. Some children, they may be taught by scolding. Some children may be taught or learn properly by loving them. Some children may have different quality. Some may have different quality. All our five fingers are not equal. All have different size and shape. Therefore, like that, all the children, they have different quality. Some is good in singing. Some is good in dancing. Some is good in creativity. Some is good in books. So you have to take out all the inbuilt quality which they have, and you have to try to encourage them, guide them to make them perfect. That is called education. It's so simple. So, making a society, teacher has a great role to play. Therefore, my dear teachers, we have to give our best performance in order to guide. There are some habits of teachers. For example, when a teacher comes to school, in their mind there is only one thing. That is, when the school will be over, when I will be able to go home. My dear teacher, this is totally wrong. When I am coming to school, I should always think how I will make my student or my children perfect. Until and unless they are not perfect, I will not go home today. When we teach, when I was studying in class 8, I took tuition of class 5 students. And until and unless the child does not learn a particular topic, I don't leave them. Maybe 2 or 3 hours, no matter. But our duty is to make the child perfect. These days, tuitions and coachings are business. Tuitions and coachings are business. Exactly 45 minutes or 1 hour. Whether you learn or you don't learn, that is not teaching. That is not guiding. We have to give our 100%. Sometimes, when there is school work, we have to stay back in the school till late hours also. What we are going to teach tomorrow, we have to prepare today in advance. We are not doing. We want to rush home. Are if you want to rush home, stay in home while you are coming to school. Please give 100%. Teachers are the only person who can mold a children's future. If you are good, if you are perfect, if you are dedicated, then only you will be able to bring these children to the standard, the quality which they possess can be encouraged, developed, and made perfect. That's very, very important. My dear students, education is very, very important. These days, there is lots of competition. So many schools are there. Simply passing an exam is not education. You should have a good character. You should have fear of the Lord. You should give your 100%. You have to compete with one another. Because I'll tell you an example. In Delhi University, a child got 99% in class 12. A child got 99% in class 12. For admission, he submitted the mark sheet. 99% mark sheet. The child did not get admission. Please think, 99% and not getting admission. Why? Because there were so many 100% who got admission. That's the competition now. Okay, that's the competition. Therefore, whatever you do, do for the best. Go for the best. These days, remember in 1990s, a child passed class 10 in third division. They were so happy. Parents were so happy. If a child passed, fail in one subject and do compass. And if they pass also, they were so happy that I passed class 10. Today, even if you have passed in first division, it's no value. You have to pass above 90%. Then only you get little value. Because India has crores, millions of people, millions of children, millions of students. So much competition is there. You always have to go for the best. That's very, very important. Thank you very much for giving your very well time. Now let me talk to the parents. Jaunta nule paho. Thado paho chamkat holi minge na. Thadao pao say ding dong ki chaat o min, kuki pao say ding dong ki chaat o min, ipi pao ka say ding ham ki hai talo he. Tu lai he thadao le kuki a kinan a jing le, chay dong ka ki parla ma ta chu. Short lai khanga, kai school hi state board aung lain, no ma no me he. Class 9 to 10 a hi thadao pao kiti lo chu, thadao kuki kiti chu. Chichu a hi le thadao jong ki paa, kuki jong ki paa. Tu lai hi thada wa chong kuki a chong hai ki patla mo ma ma ji. Hi jong le hilang hi tu ha se se da tau tin. Tu ni ka se nom chu a hi le tu ni hi sot ta ka holin de. Ipi ji ha mi ti le 1990 khang a hi paten tu se ya hobung khata ka chi le. Tu khat wal ka holim le abana phat in pital ho cho. Ipi ji ha mi ti le ki pai na se sau ji e phat pi ta pote ti. Chitabanga tuni sauta ka se le abal le ka phat chu ka challo na dinga ka bol go dai go be. E ho su tai ki sunga ka se nom pen chu pi ha mi ti le. Nule pa atam lang hi एह सोसाइटी ही लेखा थे मिलोचो ना लेखा सिमलो अतमिन तिन असिम हो चुल हो मिन तिन लेखा असिम हो जोंग ना अतो इन ऑफिस लांग होय लांग सर्विस अमु ना आही ले के हो लंगा कांको पी मोटबुंग लंगा चु आही ले नूले पाहो नितिय से मेती ले अचाते स्कूल आसो सोन ले एग्जाम खटा फेल पोपो आ मीटिंग ही कॉल पोपो ले ओ जपु नंग की तासना स्कूल आ की सोला भी बोला का चाहते आ फेल हम स्कूल का सोर ले का किन की चाहे ता चुला ओ जा हो थे को ना ही ताए ती चो ना चिचु लुंगेल दी लो ती ना चो चपंग सेम फट की ती ही ओ जा हो तो पेरेंट्स कॉपरेशन आया अनिनिया कंबाइन ही टिंग ले बो चपंग सेम पत्ते अजी चो चपंग हो स्कूला उन ही निखटा 6 आवर ना पुंगु पोज आही वांगिन नूले पाको मा उंचु 18 आवर ना 75% चु नंग हो को मा चपंग उमा स्कूला 25% आहिले कोई रोल जो लेन हम नंग हो रोल जो लेन ही चु आही वांगिन चिपाही ए हो सोसाइटी आ कोई मा है थे नूले पाहन न चाहते स्कूल आ को ना हुं के ले तिंग ले तूनी ही ओ जा हो नी पी अहिल हम बो इपी नहिल हम होमवर्क न पी हम न पी लो हम न नोटबुक वेंगे इपी न सिम हम न टेक्स्ट बुक वेंगे चितबंग से ही लो मान हो मताए ए हो सोसाइटी
नम हलुम गेल छु हेले स्कूल आ कसो ले कि ने कि चाहता है किचु ने गेल हो छु किचु हिलो छु स्कूल आ छु ओजा होन इपिया हिल हम होमवर्क कि पिया पी हम शिंडिंग आ पी हम पी लह हम किचु कोई ने बैठ सुई दो इना नम हो कि ने चला किचु बैठ सुई दी चि ही हैबिट खत इले ते ते अंगाई चले स्कूल आ इना पर चपंग स्कूल आ कि सोला स्कूल लुगलो जो मुन लाई है जो के हो लगा ही तमा तम जो जितवा ना चिचु पेरेंट्स हो रोल स्कूल आ हफ्ता से ले आई लोले 15 डे नि सोम लेगा सुना खत बे स्कूल आ गचिया कचाते ही अटेंडेंस ही तबंग नाई मो लेखाई तबंग ना चिचु इंक्वायरी बोलना है जो ए हो राइट चिचु चिचु ना पेरेंट्स मीटिंग कुम खटा खटवे की बोल बोल कोई मा हूं नोम लो जो निक दिसंबर डेट 2 आ चुके हो स्कूल आ एनुअल डे का मनवा पेरेंट्स ही जथुम किमे ही जो जथुम ला पेरेंट्स हूं जो ओनली एक्टिव हूं मैं केन कसे नोम चु ही ले ए हो ही पथेन थू इसे इसे ना फार्चेले पथेन 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 इतिबिन थिंग ता किसे ले ए हो पथेन हो ही दिलो ताई हो ही तो ए हो क्रिश्चियन ना इन इपु इपा खंग अपट क्रिश्चियन इही सांगिन तू लाई खंग आ कौन ले वाई नेपाली हो क्रिश्चियन आ लूट हो कन्वर्ट हो जो ए हो सांगा ही पथेन तू आ ए दो अली जो ए हो बाइबल सिन नोम लो ना लेसे चुंगा गोजौ से ला आगो थु पीपे लो पीपे नि पी हम तिले इचाते हिलो हम सुंगले पाइजों हिलो थिल के जों हिलो इचाते हिजो ना अहिले इचाते दिंगा चु निखट निनी जों तुम खट सुंगा चु इ पी जौ लो चु इ तबंग नु ले पाइ हिउ हम कति चो एग्जांपल खटा सेइ कचाते ही यूनिवर्सिटी अकाई माही निगमा माही अकाई निनी मसंग आचु मेल हूं जिन यूनिवर्सिटी आकोना कचनु ही तू आई पीएचडी गुवाहाटी बोल चु चुले अमा ही असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर गया सोशल वर्क मीटिंग 2 डेज एडवांस आ मेल अथो अहिले के इल्ला स्कूल लंगा कबोई तो मुंदंग नंगा कबोई तो फाट कनेलो सासा ही कन्ना तो जाऊँ से कदाला आ फ्लाइट टिकट कका आ कचनू मीटिंग आ चु याव ते ते दिंगा का गेला दंका सांग सोम फुम अप एंड डाउन फ्लाइट टिकट आ लूट वाइन ईट लो हेला कचनू का गाय लूट जिया चु कची चो ए हो ही चित बंग इपी दिंगा लुंगली नहीं थे लो हम गांधी लुचंग ही इचास ते सांगा थुपी हिलो चो ए हो ही गांधी लु चंगा इंगोल है ताचो ना गांधी बा उंदा है लंची बम नोम दिन चुले से चुगा ना दुआई कीना ना ई कोई ना जाओ से ही गांधी लु चंगी चो हिलो आ सुमले पाई नाई लु दान दान चो इचा संग कि नाई लु थे ताचो ना तुला ही चाते जों फाट की पीजो तलो चो ना सुम होल ना की मथाच ये होल हम ही पाई मंग हम की है तलो जो ना आइले ये हो ही हफ्सम थू इसे ही भी ना नलो जो से ही 10% ही पथे ना है इतिव जो हिलो आइले हफ्सम चु इपी ना थुपी पे ना गेला हो भाई पथेन इन अचंदिंग डॉल बोन इगू थे ले फैला या को ना चाहते कि ना लू दे ओ हिथेलो चो हिलो ओ इ कि ना इ पी हो इ सो पी हो बन कि ना लू जोलो इ चाहते बन कि ना लू जोलो बाइबल आ कि से इ चाहते बन इ सुन नी हो जम कि ना लू जोलो जी इति पसेन को मा कंगाई लू ए कंगाई लू ए किया पथे नी नि तासन दे हम तासन ना साही बेटा Charity begins from home. Kichu thukite. Abana kasei pe nom chu ahile. Tiusan fi chung chang thu kasei nom chu thupi pe. Icha te school khat a akaya. Tiusan fi dangka jagur te segi. lakhat a ipi gong lo ing ipi jia ham. Kum khat chan abad jong omin. Kay iskula didi hi chapang nga akain lakhat le sang song nga pisa pati. Chitapang sumbat a chapang ho lekha simsa a iskul khat a bad ho sa lo a iskula chon le le hi. Iti jong le chate le kha thim lo ding na nung thim chunga po yin ngayi. Anjawa ka seitan, eho dinga gaulo pipen to pipen to icha him. Icha dinga chu Facebook ipi nung lo le, king ay lulo tina. Mi jau se in sum le pai ilo in, tuition feel ha se le clearly bolle ei ding a jong jang khai school ding a jong jang khai diu nei ting le bat atam ting le ki pi nom lo chule ei jong ki la la na gain parents of ko ma ka se chu ni se le na cha se school a hum par le le the nei na ding a som khat som ni na bi ji ngo chu na nai na Pathen dinga mai cham box na sem banga hi na ina chum box khat chemi nisele chi box sa na chate khat ahi le danka somni ni box ma heng lutin nethe dina chu som khat somni na pi chu chitaban mama na chate dinga box khat ani sele somni ni na khumle la khat a chu hongin lang danka jagup na khondo chik jagup chu join lang school a fi pi nang ho dinga jong jang khai khilaya box na kon pa chu kachate nethe ne na dinga ka pi heti ya na gelo na ahilla chitta bang lum thin ne lo e ho society especially Amy society a he e ho hi economics lang a zero hi chu economics i hen lo Amy ho e people a business a khang to lo ha e ho sangam lo ngo khang to lo Ehon economics ini head logia contoh jom. Nah, dengka jahat ini mulai jahat le somkat mending. I sekawa ini macam ni jom le online order bolding. Ahun ting le sumi nei lo le online curi jek bolding. Cihi lung ting ni nei cuna. Cita bang lung ting ni short China hilok cu. Jadi ngaco mulai bahwa jom hai tanegi. Economically strong hi ne tile hoy ta sum le pai man jong ani chan na tu lai khang a jang ka dang ka jagup jase ki jage san ka chu i macha ni lo jo o ja ho chu ve ge gel tang jing ka pat pung thung pung ni makai pung thung ge class i ja ka la a ken tai ka a thani sa sa bo na hil na kai na cha te hil chu la ka ka dang ka jagup जैसे कि जगह न पीछू ओझा ही जाता है न हिसाब जोंग ले निखटा सोम कर जोंग न पी दो जो अहिं ये हो ही हिलंग आए तो पीता की गेल ये हो नी गेल चू स्कूल हो सुमदम तामू है तीचू हिलाए पाही गेल ही विन कती चू न इनकम बंगा न एक्सपेंडिचर जोंग तम है चो चीचू ये हेड ना है चू इमुना तमले इपोट दोना जोंग तमा इमुनल होम ले पोट दोनल होम है जो प्राइवेट स्कूल दा 1986 आ चुरा चंदपुरा हो जा कपन का सैलरी हमा से पेंचू सांगले जगह जो सांगले जगह का सान वांगी का हिन को नोपदान सिक्की जों कपट खाल हो जो आई वांगी तू आई लाख लाख का मु वांगी करोड़ वाल भटक नहीं जो कि खे ना चुका ती चु ना ई मून तमले ई एक्सपेंडिचर जों तमे ती चु ई हेड ना आई जो स्कूल बोल हो ही मिंगोल ही वे कतीनो मचो जे जोंग मिंगोल कही चो मारवाड़ी हो वे तंग मारवाड़ी हो बिजनेस दिगा ही दंका लाख सोम बिजनेस की पल्ले लसेले लाख लाख अन्ना अथमा लाख लाख असी मचो ए हो ही ये कम दिगा चु सुमिजा दी सुलूटा बिल्डिंग कंस्ट्रक्शन है इजाद की सुलूट वांगिन जिनका पर जान गए ही के तैता चपंग हो जा हनुले पाव दिंगा जो भाज नहीं न सुन सुन अपो ना पीवांगे kum khat a na khat a chu dang ka sang som nga dong ting do chi sang a kar war chom ki bol dong le ki tong na ta a hi wangin school ho alung gel thu pi pe ni pi ha mi ti le society sem phati nge ti pa bo chu sum tam ta mu nge ti na hi lo society sem phati nge ti na he so pi te ho hoi ta gel pa स्कूल खर खंतो साइंगे तीले ये हो कुटाऊं फाट चांगा चितुप चटा ट्यूशन फी पीडिंग चपंग हो इना होई तावे सुईडिंग पथेन थूजों हिल्डिंग लेखा सिमना लंगा लेखा इहे थी जोंगे न लेखा लतोइन सिमिन न होमवर्क बोलिन अमा हो मसंगा चमखट तो पीन ची गाइड न बोलतिंग ले वो स्कूल हो जा चुले पेरेंट्स ऑफ कॉपरेशन उन्तिंग ले इचा चू खंतो दिंग इचा चु थेम दिंग सी चु तीना है फाट सोटा कलाइन इन नाई दा मिल नंग कई मा फाट ची चनिता
Hello, hello.
First of all, to all our parents, thank you for your hard labor and support for our education. Because of you all, we could see that we could have a wonderful good life today. Your care and guidance are so blessing toward us. And to all our teachers, we thank you for your service toward us. And thank you for your care and love in every situation and circumstances. Your education which we receive today will surely impact our life, blessing successful tomorrow. And finally, from Ephesians 6, verse 1 and 2, we always remind us that obeying parents and the church is the will of God and is the first commandment with promise. We all love you and will do our best to make proud of you all. Long live the merciful now and forevermore. Thank you.
Thank you, Brother Hauli and Hang Sing, for your valedictory address. Now we shall have keynote address by Poo Lek Son Song Loi, founder and principal of Redeemer School.
English Mandam Tiyonghe, Kong Khe Thi Khe Tha Do Pao Manda Kuki Pao Mandam Tiyonghe. The farming parents do say, first of all, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. But he not in because of his grace alone, we can have the 7th annual Thanksgiving Day. It is not to show our pride or anything else, but to give thanks to God. COVID in Kunni Laki Tabo in a school boy was school holiday, Tanaki Lan Kilo, leka simhan lang emails office and emails in ge kha tu ahe pathe nu sit ja la continue thei dinga um ji wai awat na ki u ti ti ya do tin tin saving tam pi ka nei pur ki pa thu kan ha saving in amen adia pinya guest ho sir and dr Robert Misau, who is an eminent person in our society or community, and we are blessed because of his presence here, and we are blessed because of his presence in the state of Manipur. Ama jala hi society na sata han to ding ta sa na ji so my student ko in ke ni hi as he told earlier, we are friends more than 10 years back, and we have our own duties, our own obligations, so we could meet one another. Today his grace as our guest here, God give him a long life and happy life. Ama jalahi dunia hi sabang ai program hoi bua ke ke pas tu ga sejen king la adang ga board chairman pu hi board secretary pu hi poina ji dong thei ta pun speak ngai ta ta ngai bin ge sa pu nin king la adang dang pastor can you please stand up kabin la din da pastor Dison. He is our friend, mentor, and our prayer partner. And can I introduce our Sir Michael, please? He is our teacher, chaplain, and everything else in our campus. Thank you. Mahozalahi, program on no, thank you for taking to the last day. No mean. Tu ke gak sih, misalnya Bible tak kat gak sim do no min. Tu sih hi ke ha tip pun ni lo. Oh, ta ngai ho dan tip ban na. Ha pan di win ka hin tip ki di tu hi ai mu lo wai le. Tu a ngai lo wai le a ke ti su ke di pun. Proverbs chapter 29 verse 17 and 18. Dispeed your son and he will give you rest. He will give delight to your heart. 18. Well, there is no prophetic vision, the people cast off this vein. Warsan Chumachun, where there is no vision, the people perish. Ken school, you are Sarpan and Sebong Chunna. School he business in the Galpon. School he is not na redeemer is on the law. He every meaning, but then two langa zong, tasa langa zong na. The society wa a boy ho de la ha sat de get the ears na boy ho tam tai ka pun na in na just like our sir na you know he have to what can I do for our society he is struggling in ground zero ang gi pan pin na ka hesu ke in I boy no ho ha sat no pan za ka hesu ke in we have how to uplift our society society to sim phat dam mai lo la hu yang gi pan ham ti ya lu di ko la le cha pang si ma hu gi pan in na ya to dunia parents so ini kan kok tadi di Jepang sih ini number one ini sangat tinggi itu nah ayo asal pasti 75% no koma mungkin aku 25% dia harus not enroll dia harus enroll nah ini kita bawa ya ya di Jepang bawa kan in the middle they are low nah sekolah yang report tano kalau report tano they are low in the middle so danger lah nah ya so semang nanti ngai di merge school di pun yang di kelas itu nah vision where there is no vision mu sao nam lo ting ale ki khigam ti na ya chu lang kai han lang government hen lang ki ti yang le mu sao na am lo ting ale him yen ti na hi ching na lo du tin da ha si min si mo tin cha pho pa thin thu yang ti ko ti lai school la ki chi ti zha da cha pho ngoi pa thin thu number 1 na is clean kuma pa thin thu ti at the same time we should give preference to their education background. This is what we should be in. So, what is the Apple founder? We are pushing boundaries to the limit. 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 We are that's my focus. First, we are the examples. Kissing down, thing that she done, need done, don't done, everything. I think two and get it. You imperfection. We are talking perfection. Couple of you, I mean, you know, parents or no. It's a nice working for you. It's a good day. You are killed to go out and not even ask your mom.
The world is ruled by diplomacy. Na kung pa negotiation di ito kipere. Yun niya parents ko tingin na parents ko his tingin na student ko na ayaw ha sir pa yun do na what is education di kin education na kung ano tamta amin na ano ang tamta amin kung ano pa Indira Gandhi say education is a liberating force na liberating kini to sangkat na kind of freedom na kadiso kaya ang lekha na hihilang I will not stand here no lekha ka na simlong yeng yaya le kaya ang kang lai lekha kisimlong so kung man inupan o iso lang ito ayat suyong ito hindi ato mahi mahi na kung ilis lekha kisima a meeting in one sense na meeting yeng yaya so kung pass mo pa na ting sila sa ito nga so kabro na po siya na ang tingtang gari hindo na siyeng le แต่ก็ซิมโดนมนน่ะพี่ชาจูมันทาประเทศโซอะฮิตประเทศนี่นี่ตะบงอาจูเกคูขะดิงายเดโดอะตาซออะเปียนบาราจูฮุงกิกิขะดาน่ะฮุงกิซิมโดเอพี่ชิปงอาจูแลคะซิมละงายซะปงหอยองน่ะลิเบเรตติ้งฟอร์สดิปายอะมาอะเฮดละปาซึอะมาอะมาฮิซัพพอร์ตน่ะน่ะimit suring kini na yata parents on role ni bin na tulay ha tamo basic ang ting hanga yong na gari yong tulong tulong na ano transportation problem communication problem tamin na even na lusis yung bong loy so hospital mukhalo wa mulin no tam ta kinin na isa ta bang how do you address this society problem tila education mama tulay iho society ni tehin even yung Manipur na doctor yung abomin engineer tila ti technical line of form bin na ami hote je his society aga na we have less and less doctors na ya so again ti bin na hite ta bang hi resort wa in the thing la so ta pa wa ang ki pare na ti ni da ka sit na ta pa wa ha ti ni tin so ke ti ka se da no maintain tam se dang ingai ingai di hu ko de in ten dai di Oya tinga hi diary hi kagare sa no mintia mintia hi diary school diary ki tida prospect ta sa hinna diary ki ti thoin sunga hi tables hotam ta min sapang ho hong wa ke le exam time tables thing that lots to parents lots to for principal ki ti ona this is bola ki bon kobe le hin sapang ho cho hi hai tai to duty for you sapang ho jong a school an ki ko di also from not yang dang yang na any communication ki ti inang din tiyong parents on the to event pi yun na kasi at communication ball no wala na takap na one to one direction to haya sila ta kong mungi go ga in parents on ko ya he James ne ka hong ni to in a head event in tun kay phat sai na din guest ko in la tu ya lam kai ho I pa thil pe madam no ko nen join tin su ga pe do I request sir Robert Dr. Robert, please come up in the front guys to take a small talking.
Hello.
My name is Board Chairman to Bangkok, Next, I call upon our pastor Edison to come up over here and take a small token of gift. Yes, a token of love. Next, I call up Hepa, Hewana, Rumbang, and the Robat Pa. I would like to call up our pastor and chaplain, Redeemer, Pastor Michael, to come over here and take a small token of love. That's it. আমি সেইখিনি সেইবার আমালে সেই মিলি কি গাই দাম দে
Thank you, sir. We did some joy for the principal, the first group of the address and the presentation. Now let's go to our next program. That would be a repertory and it will be taken aside. This is a stream meeting to Lori, Secretary of the School. I now request half a day, but I'm going
to be. Tukum hema hoding our last Thanksgiving day to bang ahita in. We say hin sin pit neo katkatane no min. All the class 10, please come over the stage. I'd like to present a small gift to each and every one of you. Please come here. It's a token of love.
Anjali go. Photo. Sir, ma'am, can you please remove this microphone and stand? Ma'am, on you also.
Hatzong Hong Sao Zepsan, Nunga Pate, Ponto, Akita Sandia, Hizau Chidi Murin Zong, Ikiti Murin, at some say the phone taking tuni ni po Thanksgiving Day di iti imo ham iti angle kumbula pa na parents ho support na zal tingle oizo ho hapan na zala to atay na kaya Thanksgiving Day itun kayo heti hitala say do ano min ahi eh kung katsunga inong kibak form na ba oizo ho site lang apat inyan lang parents site lang apat inyan lang school na ite site lang apat izong le say kill gol kill ang pa zong le pati nina ite ngay dam diw din zong kahin ti mo ve kuni Thanksgiving Day agito ko na may sampat diin may sam kahin ko yun parents ho zong ako inom chan ini kumbayong le hichilaya di may sakipay kegu he kakipay e kay mapatan chitante
right now, alright. Thank you, Mrs. Nimlanghoi Vaibhai, for the scripture. And now let's proceed to our next program. That will be Thanksgiving address and special prayer. That will be taken up by our Sir Michael from. Now I request our Sir Michael to take up his time.
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
It's an honor and privilege for me to stand in front of you all. I would like to thank our Almighty God for giving us this wonderful day, that because of His grace, we are alive today. Amen. Because of His grace, we are blessed today. I would like to thank our Redeemer, founder, and also the secretary, and also the supporting staff as the guests of today, the parents, and also to all the students. Thank you so much for your presence. Ahan bamakada lapir by koi chil na singbo yam thagat chaba pongdok sabani. I be hooky lawn, thado lawn, wifi lawn sidi hydra. But I'm very much encouraged because 2023 the But today we will assess with Manipuri language, I'm assuming English the Narani. Language of the now saying parents, guardians, brothers and sisters. Nakuigo harabo kumdok sa tni lamtab na lagtuna ngasi ay koy Redeemer School gate very important, very unique. sigi occasion sida naphagi nasha mak laktuna angang singi bu oiro school sigi bu oiro naphoina laktuna mapung man se ishora naphagi mat thapte ishora por bi bu sino yam sangna di low roy it's very tentak na ai lang zegani aduga maru oibadi prarthana dine Kuzik aygi imamangda akoyi medama mana scripture ma babi kre. First Corinthians chapter 1 verse 4. I always give thanks to my God for you because of the grace he has given you through Christ Jesus. Nasi isorgi thauzal na isorgi mapan na nasi Redeemer School haibase. Pangzaba amasu laizaba konzaba ngamba akhoi gi inak da laizaba ngamba se ishor gi maha ki thauzana ne amen nasi akhoi na mamam pa sing oiriba noina angang sing sibo school sida tamhan lakpa si shu ishor gi thauzana ne angang laiba tara di students ama laiba tara teachers si shu laiba tara ne teachers sing si shu asida service makhoi gi help makhoi gi peer sibu to pop pa amishum yausin ba support ta bu si shu ishor gi thauzal ne nasi ai khoin ishor gi thauzal pa bu se kali gi no have mu tam da the most important is because of our work si ai khoin na tat khraba how khraba ma tam da da parents amishum students amishum staff sing na parjna ga loina na january ge na khoin ta rak do nasi ne ishor na blessing bu se The Bible says like this, in everything give thanks, for this is the will of God. Matam laiba kibidda na batarasu harao batarasu inthaba laiba tarasu nahaki imung da problem laiba tarasu ishor gi nushiba ishor gi thaba adudi matam laiba kibidda harao ba pongdo zo hagne awaba do taram da batara di ngasi nungai ba do khoi na ka ni su pham roi where there is no worryness we can be seen the goodness because of wrong things happen we see what is good ai khoi yo ho kar ba pun shi da ai khoi na awa anang ka ya tara ba tara shu nasi ai khoi na u za ba pham ba si ishwar gi thau sa ne ishwar na hai matam laiba kibik ta ishwar bu kaunu ishwar bu harabo pondo so give thanks in every situation asi ishwar gi aningani ishwar gi willing hai proverbs chapter 22 verse 6 nasi mama pa sing su ayam balai satra sing su ayam balai staff sing su ayam balai nasi mayai gi program at the show ekoi gi guest sing na papa papa speech bb adoi batar zo nasi I heart na prayer gi special oi ba prarthana se na lok chawane na mama pa sing da I heart na muka bible wrong theological life from in the hiding but it proverbs chapter 22 verse 6 ase very important verse ni hai na hai zani ni kari gi no have um tam da bible sin a pasal ta pi ben ya kai christian mama pa wa the sing gi tam da train up a child in such a way that he should go when he is old he or she will not make you ready na si student sing gi chat na lon rule and regulation ma khoi gi pun si da hora ka do ba kuzik ama sun ta hi tra gi manung da ma khoi gi pun si gap ma khoi gi period ase mama pa sing gi thoda sa believe you have to say by the way so God Jesus Christ our savior our redeemer Jesus Christ has chosen 12 disciples even not he chose himself he trained them he mold them he correct them because of their works their deeds today we see the life of Christian people nasi angang sing se pa chana chan se phajana u han se phajana ma khoi gi mangal chahi tara mangal gi banung da mangal adu phaman say have a mama pass sing soup for down low sing party. Besides koi is it's the equal to for me. 75% is very much important. See. Mama pass sing na. Students sing that equal na hygiene with it. You all students are very much privileged because your mom and dad carry you, they mold you, they carry you from your very very beginning. They provide you all your needs. You have to fulfill what your parents say. That is the will of God. Nasi angang singgi pun siya cak kagadoba, makoy gi pun siya si, mama pa sing na udang sa suyo the first day. Hay zaba, ing taba pam zaba, amasum gyan katare. Wisdom and knowledge asi, school the lako matamda, staff ay koy gi responsibly asi, they have the tongues in English. Kari gino hay matamda, specially Bible da ay koy na yeg matamda, mama mapa sing na taba wakhan nungay taba utpa adugum laba wakhan lo na to chen da tar di ay dungay na su ay koy na sayang ra try to patar su yung na chat pagkan na asoy anang Jesu Christa na maha ki disciple sing na do tambiwa takpiwa. If Jesus Christ did not teach the disciples how to mold, how to teach, how to share the gospel, how to speak. Today we will not see the churches. Today we will not see the pastors walking, missionaries walking. Because be sure get why a did a sheng bani a chung bani bindu ang pao su mangro ni hai na kwenye zong kong bani. Aduna, nasi isil ngao si nalaki ni basi kari gidamak tano hai mutamda. Because of His grace, Isu Krista gi mahaki thauzal na ni ay kwenye nasi gudu pangasi. Parents sing nasu yam harao rambayay, kari gino hai mutamda, na chan sing na asigum laba, stay sorak pasi, nasu harao pangkoy. After 10 years, after 20 years, kari oi gini hai basi ay kwenye tambang mamde. But, isuri aning madachat hanba, the will of God, isuri ki aning mada takpi ba tarati, nupi nupa angang singado, ay doon lagi na sumamay doon. Nasi, ay kwenye tuza pa pangasi, mahapi nushi kawzaan ni, ay kasi, ay harmat ang zanin ko ni. Ado na. Nasi, tarik suba, thanksgiving prayer program, kasi, maruoyi. Maruoyi, ay kasi, kanino, ay mamatanda, ishore na ikoy mo na pibibili. Mahap na taibang pansita na ibubukam na when Jesus Christ was on this earth physically, He have given us everything. After He left from this earth, He has given us the responsibility. Mahap na tambirami, takpirami. Sumangroy. Mahap inyum si Kozaldo, nasi ikoy na ubukam na. Aduna, nasi lapi ni bercel nau sing dah ihab na hijening budi. Bible na hibus dekarino, hibu matanda. Isuor gi nungsi thauzal adu kamu. Isuor gi nungsi thauzal adu na koi na kunsi cuk pada cek na thauzalu. Adu ay betar di. Angang sing caura ku matanda, imung da ing thaba blessing for adu. Panggeni hibu se. Nasi ihab na thauzalu ni. Langkau kerba isuor gi bawa si. Amen.
This is the day that the Lord has made. We have to be rejoiced, we have to be glad, and we have to celebrate the blessing.
Nasi is for na bibi ba atang na ba punshi asi ay koy na gadong ay da kawai da bani. Ado na, persna galoy na na asi gi Redeemer gi school, supporting staff amasyo, manung da library ba kutik mo asi, isyor gi aning ba amuk ka oy na ngay gi damakta
Aina Parshanam Sam Alokhat Sakit. I would like to request all of you to close your eyes, to bow down your head. Sorda Hai Sisi. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Almighty God, gracious Heavenly Father, we want to say thank you so much for this wonderful bright day and a new life that you have added in our life. Thank you for who you are and what you have done in our life. Taibong mali mo shem biba, kan bihay ba nung si Tauzal na talaba, Prabhu. Sure, nahapu hai na ngayon, ito tagad jabani, Prabhu. Nasi ako na pangriba, nasi ako na lebliba, nasi ako na uriba, nasi ako na tagriba, nasi nahaki blessing asi, Prabhu. Sure, nahaki nung si Tauzal na niya, nasi ako na upapangi. Prabhu, nahapu hai na ngayon, ito tagad jabani. Prabhu, I call you Prashna. How Prabhu, Gumsi, Janawari, Dai Koina, Asigi, Numit Asing, I Jarak Pase, Prabhu, sure, Nahaki Toza, Nani, have a safe in Uba Pami. Hallelujah, Prabhu, sure, Nahapuan, I did have a Japanese. Sure, Nahaki Nuchi Toza, Nah, I call Amata, Oina Nahapna Bibi Re, Nahaki Nushiba, Nahaki Intaba, Nahaki Tawai Asim, Mana, I call Boom. Prabhu, nasi dagi, nasi pawat na hak na anayik laytan na nasi uhan basi, Prabhu, sure, na buhay na ngayon, litra tagat chabani. Thank you, Lord, Father. I want to say thank you so much. It is all because of your grace and mercy. We could see, we could walk, we could eat, we could have a shelter. Thank you for the wisdom and knowledge, Lord, Father. It is all because of your grace and mercy. We want to say thank you so much. Lord, it is our prayer that this Redeemer family will be always one family, Lord Father. We want to pray that, Lord, this future of our school will be unto your hand. Let your Holy Spirit lead us, mold us, shape us, Lord Father. We need your grace and mercy one more time. Lord, without your help, without your knowledge, we can't be here today. But Lord, we want to say thank you so much. Which you have shared your love to us. Lakpiri ba koi ichil nao sing, mama ma pa amusum mayamba ma se kudin pun pa, Prabhu Ishwar na hak na, na hak ki kut ashing badana Prabhu Ishwar ma koi bu, ing thaba harao ba ta tana lay ba blessi ba to pina biyu. Ma koi yi pun si na angang sing se tharak pa matam na Prabhu Ishwar, na hak ki aning ba oi ba, family at su oi hen bigani, haba se koi ya chet pataza ni. Prabhu, Redeemer School, nasi ekhoina, pangzariba mingo, pangzariba nahaki blessing asi, nahaki thauzana ni, have a say ekhoina, pongdok sending Prabhu Isha. Prabhu, nahak na loina bigani, nahak na sing bigani, nahak na mangala do bigani, have a say ekhoina, check, patazamini. Lakado riba 2023 asisu, Prabhu Isha, nahaki kut a sing, but do not sok bigani, have a say ekhoina, check, patazamini. Prabhu lakadoriba punsi future ase ekoina kari tamangam de adubu nahak on dagi pangan lausing kudima ase ekoina pami nahak na bibigani habisu ekoi ge chek tha jabani Prabhu nahaki harao bo loina na Prabhu Ishwar ngasi 7 Thanksgiving prayer day program ase Prabhu Ishwar nahak na bibibase Prabhu Ishwar hallelujah in thaga jabani let your Holy Spirit lead us till the end of our days in Jesus name we pray Amen. Please sit down. Thank you so much for your valuable hearing.
Hello. Thank you, Sir Michael, for the wonderful spirit and healing interest that you have given to us. And now let's proceed to the next program.
Sot lo ding itan di chun mi dum it kate lo mi kte nan lo zing wai tin tun tem kat program hin pending certificates niyo sa tem kat om min jo hai hin ki hom doin tin ten lai ki chai sai na board of thanks pastor lo jo chong lai na la dung hin ki chiu tin chile ki khen na la min tin ki khen na tao to hi pai pai dei tan Apadhi asau tu pun jejun wace pohitin na. Yang cila kicai tu pun tu tu itu satu mata ni yang lain. Tun tuhin satu paket satu tu tuhin ni yang
give out these certificates for. Let me read out these certificates once. Certificates of appreciation is presented to Mr. Robert Thominho Kipkan.
Since it is a teacher's award, I would like to say something. This award pertains to teachers who are being very hardworking during the year. And that is presented to our sir, teacher, Robert Thominho Kipkan. May you come up and take the certificate. Please clap your hand for the students.
Let me read out the certificates one more. These certificates of appreciation, this certificate is presented to Mr. Lambulin Tumbuy of class 7, roll number 3, dated 16 December 2022. Lambulin, first Lambulin. And class 8, roll number 11. Okay, and the other is Gensang Lin by Pei. Please come up on the stage. And Mr. Thomas Singh Chongloy of class 5. And this one with Simpson Mang for whom of class 4. Simpson Mang, Miss Ning Pa Hui Kipkan of class 4. Mr. Heng Chukung Bai Tei of class 3. Boy Lo Bai Pei of class 3. Boy Lo absent. Lam Kin Lalo Chong Lo of class 3. Mong Kin Won Bai Pei of class 1. Miss Finday Kim Totum of class KG roll number 22.
I'm sorry, I'll just take 1 minute. I forgot to announce even though I have not brought anything to present to all of you, for the school I will be providing a sports material for the children in the form of volleyball net, volleyball, badminton and badminton net. I thought of giving you football, but there is no place. Until and unless our board chairman cannot buy you a ground, you cannot have football. So very sorry, the items will be handed over to your secretary in days to come. Thank you.
Thank you. Presented to Miss Jenny Hebam, Class 3 Nursery, Rollover 27, in appreciation for being best hygienic student during academic year 2022. And now I call upon Miss Jenny Hebam, Madam, to give the award. And the next is Nam Hui Chong Loi, Class Nihui Chongloi Class 4. And it will be followed by Ning Ting Choi Lucy Guitier of Class 9. School Tapang Lagina Ating Lagin Lodzu Mahotum He. Please come up on the stage. And the next award will be Sports Person of the Year. And the Sports Person of the Year goes to Hawolin Hong Singer of Class 10. Please come up on the stage.
Hawolin, where are you?
Is student of the year. Student of the year here. Skula. Apa pen? I don't know. Lekalang helang kicap gulsi helang kumcan helang I don't know. Ating pen I don't know. Kisuk pen ding ti kita ni. Nama tu kisuk poy ti nai poy wah. Hendo and maju ni nai. Ning ning tin joy to see with you of last night. Let me read out this one for all of us. Ridimer School Late Sailor Chungwe Academic Award presented to Mr. Marcus Thalino Sitro Pre-Nursery Room for 11 in appreciation for being award of academic excellence during the academic year 2022. Thalino, please come up on stage.
Okay. This academic award is in memory of my late father, Seidal Chongloi, and we will offer episode 3 for the next academic session.
Thank you, and that is all for the awards. Jump to him, Tim. Keep our one say he will love a pop or English time. Pop and have you seen that? Have you looked at who is in? Is it soon? Now, group thanks will be taken up by our personal zone to move. So I request personal zone to take up his time.
A warm and graceful afternoon to our special guests, management committee, dear Eastern parents, dear teachers, my dear friends, and everyone gathered here today. It's my privilege to propose a word of thanks and acknowledge the contribution of those who really worked hard to make this event possible. I, Pastor Lao Chun Chongloi, on behalf of Rhythm School and the entire fraternity of the institution, extend my sincere thanks to the Almighty God for making today's event a grand success. I'd like to thank and appreciate some esteemed persons today. Dr. Robert Mitchell, founder of Idle English Senior Secondary School, who took up exhortation speech. Sir, we have an opportunity to hear your thoughts, and this will surely encourage us in our future endeavors. And your thoughts have enlightened our minds and have shown us a new part. Once again, thank you, sir, for your valuable time that you have come here and shared wonderful messages to this to beloved parents and teachers. Thank you. Hu Bell Cook White, Chairman Managing Board, Abu Chairman Napatam Ta Buina Nazo Matsun, School Nailu Nizala at Sate Nailu Nizala, Ahilaimuna Nahung Sulhat Hiza. Nong sungha thi ki holo wen a school supong ti adinga to the parents odinga a say do the dinga ki lom to tam ta nong say do zalen a school thalengen na sunga ka ki pa nao a kan ken ma en kan kong ga en tu ne an hung ka so he kyo adinga man tam ta e a ga len na sunga ki pa su ken kong ne he school at Son Songloi, founder, proprietor, and who is also the principal of Rhythm School, who did the job of keynote address. Sir, we have got a lot of information from you regarding the school and its current affairs, which will truly help us in our life in the days to come. Once again, thank you, sir, that you have shared valuable message to the parents and children. I'd like to appreciate and thank to the Vice Principal of Redeemer English School. I'd like to thank and appreciate you for your effort for making the event informative for all of us today. Once again, thank you, because without you, the function would not have been a complete one. Agulen Hansing, I thank Agulen Hansing for his good job that he bid farewell to his junior ones. All right. And I appreciate and thank P. Mei-Ting Chong-Loi, who is the proprietress of Redeemer School, that she has offered something which is to be given to Almighty God. God needs cheerful givers. So without the proprietress and great offering that she put, the program for today would not have been a complete one. Madam, thank you so much. I thank and appreciate chaplain of Redeemer School, who put his hands upon the students and prayed for blessing, God's blessings. Once again, I thank chaplain of this school. God bless you. That was a great job. I thank Mrs. Nim Long Hoi, wife, for reading aloud the Bible message, which will truly strengthen the hearers. To Nim Long Hoi, wife, but here, Sang Ha Kiu Xia, King Ding Ai Koi Lo Zhe Chen, but in Fu Zhang Nai Zai Di, is our seven Amatsunga Kipatu, if one can pull in here. I think I appreciate the junior student for your super performance. So that was the performance that you showed to all the students and parents. We have top notch and heart throbbing singers in our school. I think I appreciate those great singers that we have in our school. Linda Anne Kim and Boarding House of Redeemer School. Once again, thank you for your beautiful song that you presented. Thank you. I thank and appreciate Pastor M. Irishan Kong for taking up the benediction of prayer, and also Pu Satan Mang again for taking up the invocation prayer. So we are so thankful to you for the time that you have come here and take this time for opening prayer, and also it's worthy of mention, Mr. Howler Shahani and Miss Han Neu Chung Loi, the two master of ceremonies, there wasn't complexity, confusion, and perplexity. So it's only because of the two compares that have taken their time. So once again, thank you for your good job. So whatever function is done, one thing that we all like is decoration. So I'd like to thank Mr. Mangsa. I appreciate him so much, so that he worked last night till 1:30 or 2. Mangsa Hinzang Zamha Chun Pung Khat Makhai Pung Nige Lil Ten Hichi Function Tuniki Manadingin Langha Chun Na Apungin Ye Chun Ama Tapan is a tune and the person who tata, Malahatita, Insuma, Kita, Nuelanga, Kita, Nipil on the Toso, say, Tuan, Dai, Hopto now. A his Yetsun, Mipi, school, Elo, Tuan, Kipo, Mipi, Telangan, Mang Sansunga, Kita, Tukan, Pumine. Last, but not the least, a big thank you to each and every one of you who made the celebration a memorable. I thank you for being with us. It remained a pronounced pleasure. Have a great day ahead. God bless you. Thank you so much.
Full of thanks. Soon, the closing prayer will be taken up by Pastor M. Edison Kwan. Chimasangtun, Nipi se nule pate heting aso wat kasi no salomin. Hiti chua ya ele, hiti kichai chale, chaydon liu he. Chaydon liu, chaydon chaydon ting leo, result, kita pay pay de hin. Result to na principal pa vice principal office na kita in din hichi result to hin ke ben mila ne ke chaitin ya na lekha so si so ne class wise ha hichi langa he ozon na na un tin ste ko nam kila phe he ating le result la chu le be ting le itham khana result le be na wa to with help ki ti hu mai the na hichi na na un kha ta le hichi chu itham Ozuma to Kitu Kinu Langa, it was only Pitiam, Kimba to get to and Kinu Lang, yeah, Kimba kept him living as pain. Say it. I think Latunia, Kiman Sansua, hey, please be silent, sit down. Right? Sit down. Don't shout, don't try to fight, okay? Tunia, Kiman Sansua, walk him to him, come down, taking him, say, kill him, taking him. Kichotun neng ay damu bilang, nalungi ni orang kicin tahir bilang, ating le, nalung yang le, siyong si po tuh kin na, selain mo neng king ay dam tuh kin, yari kan doa jahin le, doy petau peti tu tan king le hing. Now for the closing song, let's sing God Be With You.
Mission say, so that is it.
Sarvam Malam, Rudhibi Punamaki, Pa, Nisi, Fazerbam, Batam, Asi, Prabhuna Nam, Kaido Piri Haraga, Pa, Nisiki, 2022, January 1 Nam Nam, Pa, Ibegi, Laimakum, Gisku, Redimeriki, Papamasida, Five Moishor, Nisi, December 15-16, Prabhuna Nam, Tiduna, Prabhu Nisiki, Vidimurg School Gay, Sudan Makai Gay, Mamma Passing, Parent Singna, Pa Nasigi, Aroi Venimida Sida, Rabunang in Shitoza and Nasi, Aho, the Roy Pauba, Rabunang in Hawaii saying, Tingida Puse, Oh, Pakai the Tin, Rabunan the Tabat say. Matam Kuding Makta, Pai Bumisor, Vasigi, Vidimurg School, the Sea, Pai Wo, Chapalapa, Nambalapa, Nambo Isino. Matam kuding makta 2023 the day. Paibungo matug Redeemer School na October doba starting gi paibungo matug Redeemer School kadi thawai sing mana chingbiu or bi biu hai na Prabhu na gina from the days of the day. Matug na paibungo isor usi kung program si pa student singi mama mapa na pa mapamasi program si amuk wisuli haraga mapamasi thadok tu na Makoi yum da lam lam da pai mo han mado bani prabhu makoi ki yum kai yau di pau ba nangi thwai sing na ching biu ko di yu hai na prabhu mo gina from the ji gani asi ge de mari sku gi sahi tai su basi prabhu mo gi thwai sing na ching biu ko di yu hai na aap ti gan do pi ba ko su priest na ji